Good morning, y'all. It is, well, it's Sunday, October 7th, that's for sure, and it's 10:37. I've been up for since like 9, actually. I woke up to go to the restroom to go pee because my bladder is so tiny now. So I went pee, and then I was waiting. I just laid here and waited on Josh to wake up at 9:20 because he had to be at work at 10:30 today. He didn't get home until 1 o'clock last night, and then had to go back at 10:30 this morning. So he's kind of tired, but that's all right. They're giving him a lot of hours, and he really likes it. So it's good. That's a good thing. I'm feeling better today. Update on last night. I told you guys how I ate and how I was gonna go to bed and stuff. I ate vegetable soup. I got really sick and puked up every bit of vegetable soup that I ate. It was terrible. That was probably one of the worst things I've ever puked. I do not want to eat any more vegetable soup ever again because it hurts so bad, puke it up. So I don't know why I got so sick. Well, obviously I know why. I told you guys I was sick yesterday. I woke up today and my tummy still doesn't feel very good, but it doesn't feel as bad as it did yesterday. I feel really hungry today. Like that's my issue today, is I just feel really hungry. So I don't know, maybe I just need to eat something, I don't know. Whew. But I think I'm gonna have a lazy day today. I think I might sleep some and watch shows. Yeah, maybe I'll do the laundry, maybe I won't. I don't know, we'll see. But I have to work Monday through Thursday this week, and then I'm not off again until Friday. So I'm gonna go ahead and probably rest up today so I can be good and rested for the week. Because I just get so tired working all week. So that's why I think today I'm just gonna have a lazy day and not do much. But I'll talk to you guys whenever I can, of course. Whenever I'm not doing anything. But I was thinking about going back to sleep right now. I was thinking about, I don't know, maybe. Maybe we'll see. But I just thought I'd say good morning. Hey y'all. So I really have had just a lazy day. I've just been laying in my bed watching shows. I haven't taken a nap yet, but that's actually what I was, 'cause it's 2:05 now. I was actually just getting ready to. I wasn't tired enough to go back to sleep and take a nap yet, but I was actually just getting ready to take a nap. And I just wanted to talk to you guys for just a minute. Excuse me. Oh, sorry. But yeah, I've just been laying here watching This Is Us, getting caught up because I'm really behind on it, but it's such a good show, so I'm trying to get caught up. And just been laying here relaxing. I've had my heating pad on my back and just having a relaxing day because it's nice and cold outside. I just want to relax since I work the rest of the week, so I figured I'd just relax and be lazy. So that's what I've done. The only reason I haven't recorded very much is because I'm watching This Is Us on my phone. That's the only way I can watch it, so that's what I'm doing, is watching This Is Us on my phone, so I haven't been able to record. But I thought I'd update y'all and tell you what was going on. But I'm starting to get sleepy, so I think I'm gonna take a little bit of a nap before my Joshie gets home. Well, it's only 2:05, so I should be awake way before he gets home. But we'll see. You guys know how it goes. Whenever I try to take a nap, it doesn't happen. But if I don't try, I end up passing out. So I don't know. We'll see. Who knows? Maybe I will just end up falling asleep because I'm so tired. But maybe I won't, just because I don't know. But yeah, it's just been a lazy Sunday, really lazy. Like, I haven't even done laundry or anything. Like, I've been very lazy. It's a good thing that I have a husband that he honestly just cares if the laundry is washed. He doesn't care if it's folded. He always tells me that. I don't like not folding the laundry, but when I'm lazy and tired and stuff, I don't do it. So probably not a very good housewife part on that, but that's okay because he still loves me and I still love him, and At least the laundry's clean, right? So, it gets folded eventually. Eventually. Sorry. But yeah, so I'm gonna watch a little bit more show and probably fall asleep in the middle of it just because I am getting sleepy. So, yeah, but I will talk to y'all soon after I wake up. Hey y'all. So I ended up not going to sleep. I just haven't been able to, so I figured, meh, probably shouldn't anyways. I probably should just wait and go to bed tonight. And Josh ended up coming home for a little bit of a break because they wanted him to stay later. So I let him come home for a few minutes so he could get a break. Sorry. So I hung out with him for just a few, and then I've just been watching more This Is Us. I'm pretty addicted to it. I'm only in season one. I'm on the last episode now. But yeah, I've just been hanging out, and that's it. I need to go shower because I'm really, really icky. Excuse me. But yeah, I wound up not going to sleep, of course. Because when I try to go to sleep, I can't. Never can. That's all right though. Hey y'all. So I am in the car right now. I just got in the car. It's really cold outside. Holy cow. But I gotta run to the bank and go put the tips that Josh made last night into the ATM so that they just deposit and everything. So that's what I'm doing right now. Man, I'm freezing. It's so cold. I can't believe how cold it is. But just thought I'd update y'all and tell y'all what I was doing. Sleepy, apparently. I think it's always just when I turn the camera on that I decide I need to yawn, apparently. But yeah, so I'm gonna ride to the bank and deposit this money and come right back home so I could be warm again. So I just got back home. Look at that. I do not know what is up with that. So I just got back home from the bank, and then when I was at the bank, I realized that I didn't have much gas, so I needed to go to the gas station. So I went to the gas station and put some gas in. Now I'm up to half a tank, so we should be good for a few days. But yeah, so I think I'm gonna go in. I don't know. Maybe I'll shower. Maybe I'll watch more shows. I don't know yet. I should probably shower, but I just don't feel like it right now. I just feel like just going back to my bed, my cozy bed, and laying down. But I don't stink too bad. I think I might be okay. Just kidding. No, I still need a shower. But I might wait for a little while to shower. We'll see. We'll see. I really like showering right before I go to bed. Like, it kind of relaxes me. So maybe I'll just wait until like right before I go to bed and then shower. I don't know. But I'm for sure gonna go in and watch more of This Is Us. See, I'm telling you, it's gotta be just a thing that when I pull out the camera, it's like, yawn, Cheyenne. No, stop yawning. But now I'm gonna go in and watch more of This Is Us for sure because I just started episode two, season two. So it's pretty good. I love it. I started watching it last year, and then I just never really watched any more of it, but then I realized I should really watch it because the previews for all of it looks good. So I'm watching it. Hey, so I'm gonna do something and we'll see how it goes. Don't laugh. It's gonna be great. That you settled down, that you found a girl, and you're married now. I heard that your dreams came true. Guess she gave me things I didn't give to you. Old friend,
Why are you so shy? Ain't like you to hold back. Oh, hide from the light. I'd hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away, I couldn't fight it. I'd hoped you'd see my face, that you'd be reminded that for me, it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Yeah. You know how the time flies, only yesterday was the time of our lives. We were born and raised in the summer haze, bound by the surprise of our glory days. Hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away, I couldn't fight it. I'd hope you'd see my face, you'd be reminded that for me, it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, sometimes it hurts instead. Yeah.
Hey y'all. So it's 8:15 and I just got a shower, obviously. I'm fresh and clean. And my honey just got home too, so that's awesome. He got home while I was in the shower. Oh, that's cool. Got bumpies on me. Terrible. But so I'm going to get dressed and hang out with my honey for a little bit before I got to go to bed. I think we're going to run out to Walmart and go get him a pair of pants because he's just been wearing shorts to work and it's starting to get cold. So we need to go get him a pair of pants so that he doesn't get sick. But I'm going to go ahead and get dressed and then we're going to go and do that. Fix my towel so that you guys don't see anything. I'm gonna get some clothes picked out. But sorry, it's not focusing very good. There it goes. Yeah, so I'm gonna put some cozy clothes on. And we're going to go to the store. So that'll be fun. I don't want to be there very long, though, because, like I said, I got to go to bed soon. I have to work at 7:20 in the morning, so I got to be to bed early. But I will talk to y'all soon. Hey, y'all. Sorry it's dark. I'm trying to get more light, but it's not working very well. I am in the car. Joshy is in depositing his tips from today. He's depositing them in the bank. So just a little bit ago, I was here and deposited his tips from yesterday, and now we're here so he can deposit his tips from today. Cool. That's the cool thing about him being a driver, is he brings home a little bit of money every night, so that's awesome. But it's already 9:30 almost, and I need to get this edited and uploaded for y'all so that it can be up tonight, and I gotta go to bed as soon as we get home. I gotta go to bed because I gotta be up at 6 o'clock in the morning or something. I don't even know. I gotta be at work at 7:20, so I try to be up at least an hour before my shift. And I'm really tired. So I hope y'all enjoyed today's vlog. I know I was lazy, so I didn't do anything. But I hope y'all enjoyed. Thank y'all for watching. please make sure to like, share, and subscribe. And when you subscribe, hit that bell on there, hit it so you can get notifications for when I upload. That helps a lot for you guys, so that every time I upload a video, you guys get it right away. Because I don't always remember to share it, which I don't think I shared last night's to Facebook or anything. So I think that, I don't know if I got many views on it because I didn't share it. But if you hit the notification button, you'll get the notifications. And follow me on all my social media accounts to keep up. I'll talk to y'all later. Thank y'all for watching. Good night.